20th of July 2018. This is a 7 years old male Maltese, not neutered.
Adopted by you?
Mm.
Okay, what happened 4 days ago?
His tooth came out, behind one. So since the day it came out, right, it started to leak a lot and his face also like became like that.
Yeah, saliva.
Yeah, saliva. See, his tooth is very bad condition.
Yeah, how old is it, do you know?
7 years.
This one they adopted from who? Breeder?
From a Chinese family. We don't know them much, but we were renting an apartment with them.
Yeah, it's bad. It's more than 7 years old, it could be more. This is a stage 4. The periodontal disease. Stage 4 means the
blood coming out.
The ligament is loose already, the bone and the ligaments are exposed.
Oh.
So there's some ulcers also.
Okay.
And
I saw the blood other day.
Mm.
He was eating, his tooth came out, right?
Mm. Yeah, yeah, they are loose already, so that's why it dropped off. Some of them no more. You see that this one, the top one, no more.
Shit.
Okay, so it looks like most of the teeth will have to be extracted.
Okay.
Because this disease is very, the fourth stage are very serious.
Okay.
Even they are loose, you see that. And then he'll be able to eat after that.
He'll be able to eat?
But the dog is very thin.
Yeah.
What's the temperature?
38.7.
Is he eating now?
Yeah, he's eating. He's eating. Morning he didn't eat. Last night he had his food, chicken.
So we'll give a drip and antibiotic first.
Okay.
Then after that, then we do. You want to do it today, right?
Yeah, today.
Yeah,
I mean, it's better to do today.
What time you will bring back?
Anytime convenient for you?
Afternoon.
Afternoon.
But there will be anesthetic risk. Let me just check the heart first.
Okay.
Now this one, the best is the blood test.
Okay.
If you want, then we'll know whether the liver and kidneys are okay.
Okay.
We check the heart first. Heart is okay. The left side, the right side is alright, the heart. Any coughing?
Last month, he had some coughing. He was seriously coughing. Then I brought him to the vet. He was coughing.
When was that?
I brought him to a vet and then the vet checked everything and they gave a cough syrup for him. So after that, then only we got to know that he didn't got vaccinated for 5 years. Then we asked about the teeth also. They say the teeth also in very bad condition.
Check the abdomen. Any pain or not? No pain, lucky. Can he pee? Pass water? Easily?
Yeah. Usually morning you just do that.
No problem.
Yeah. Toilet wise, he always try to keep it inside him.
Yeah, control, yeah.
Yeah.
Looks like only one testicle.
Yeah, the one is on top.
Oh, there's another one. So the best is to remove the testicle, that one on top there.
Oh.
Because it didn't come down undescended.
Mm.
Normally it become cancer a little on, but not now. Now it's okay.
Mm.
So what we do today is, normally you don't want to neuter him, right?
No.
I don't want to keep, but the one on top there, it's best to remove it early.
Does it affect him anything?
No, it doesn't. But I mean, you don't have to do it today.
Okay.
It's just that if it becomes cancerous, it becomes big, you can do it. Or if you don't know, then you better do it
earlier.
During the dental scaling. Mm. I can just remove this one, the undescended one.
Now I need the numbers.
Okay.
My girlfriend is really worried about him.
Okay, so we just do the dental and the blood test.
I'll talk to my girlfriend about that.
Okay, and then let him recover from the
teeth first.
Okay, so this is a dog with a very severe periodontal disease. This is the worst case I've seen in this year. So there are many such cases. Normally what happens is the owner does not do any dental checkup or annual checkup and just feed the dog. So the dog is actually not in a good condition, it's thin. But you can feel the spines, you feel the bones. But it's eating and running, right?
He's eating and running.
Okay, so we'll do the dental now.
Can. Because last time